Tonight's Extra Effort Award winner signed her college letter to play softball at ICC today. But Washington's Allie Scrivener is more than just an excellent athlete. Allie Scrivener has packed a lot into her 4 years at Washington, and she's thankful, especially because she lost last year's softball season to the pandemic. And she's determined to be the best leader she can be in her final season of prep softball.
You never know when something's going to end or when you're not going to get to do something again. And just missing out on such a big season was upsetting, but it's taught me just to take a new kind of perspective at the way I look at everything.
But Allie is more than just a leader on her softball team. She's a leader at her school. For the past 3 years, she's been a peer tutor, where she helps students when they are stumped with their homework.
Every day at school for an hour, I'll just go and meet with different kids and work with them on their homework and just talk them through problems and their notes and just help them to better understand what they're working on in class.
The honor roll student is active in a leadership club at school, volunteers to help seniors through her church, and last month was awarded an area-wide Daughters of the American Revolution scholarship for her dependability, service, leadership, and patriotism.
I was voted on by the staff and peers for that award, and then out of the 18 neighboring schools, I also received the overall award with that, so I'm super thankful for that honor. I didn't expect to win that. My whole life is just kind of like doing everything for the glory of God and just knowing that He's been with me and helping me to do all these things.